And you ask, how much is this shirt? You can sleep in that one. But for you, I'll make it 3. You ask, what about the shoes? It's 2,000. But for you, I'll make it 1. The problem, they took it too far. You ask them, what's the time? It's 2 o'clock. But for you, I'll make it 1,000. Indians are quite amazing. Let me tell you, I'm from Uganda. Uganda is a country I'm not proud to come from because our president is not serious for my business because I travel a lot to places which are full of those people. He signed an endless. And everybody thinks we are the same boat. I don't support the bill though. But I'm proud to come from Uganda. I come from a village called Ombokono. Yeah, the Ugandans know it. You can tell when you come there, our English is shit. I'm the only good English speaking person from there. That is why I'm here tonight. Let me tell you how bad it is. You know question tags, like when you ask a question, when you tell a sentence and you add a question tag, yeah? Like I am going to the market, and there was one student who was terrible in question tags, he was called Labenda. One time he came to the class, and the teacher told him, wow, Labenda, you are smart. He said, aye, aye. The teacher told him, no, Labenda, that's not how we answer question tags. Okay, I want you to put a question tag to the following statement. Okello is going for mangoes. At the question tag, he said, that is simple. What is the statement? Okello is going for mangoes. He said, let him go. The teacher said, no, Labenda, that is wrong. Okay, the same statement. Okello is going to get mangoes. Reconstruct the sentence without changing the meaning but beginning with the word mangoes. He said, no problem. Stood up and looked at the class and said, mangoes! Okello is coming for you. There's a time in class, the teacher, you know how teachers like teasing people. The teacher came with the hands behind the back and said, class, behind my back I'm holding 2 red fruits. What are they? Student put up hand. Apple, he said, no, they're tomatoes, but I like the way you're thinking. Okay, class, behind my back I'm holding 2 green fruits. What are they? Mangoes, said, no, they are green apples, but I like the way you're thinking. Labenda got confused and stood up and said, teacher! Said, Labenda, what's the problem? He put his hand in the pocket and said, in my hand I'm holding something long and hard. Before you finish the show, like, you are stupid, you are pervert, you are spoiling your friends. Say, no, it's a pencil. But I like the way you are thinking. Our school was terrible, but I am so proud to come out. There are some words we can't pronounce, like sausages. My God, if you ever take a woman from Mbokolo to a restaurant, you will be embarrassed. You ask her, what do you want to eat? She'll be like, I want to eat that thing. You say, what? That one. You say, which one? You see, the good thing about it is they cannot pronounce something, they destroy it. I want to eat that thing which looks like you are. This thing. You insist, I say, what do you want to eat? The sewages. No sewages, I want the sewages. Our girls are not used to compliments at all. One time I wanted to be like Shakespeare. I sent an SMS. I told a baby, if you're in the kitchen, send me that aroma. If you're sleeping, send me that dream. Yeah. If you're crying, send me that tear. She replied, I'm in the toilet, what should I do? There are kind of guys who can say, oh my God, you're beautiful. And she asks, who told you? You tell her, happy birthday. She says, send it to you. You tell her, oh my God, I love your hair. She says, which one? How bad it is. Guys, have you ever been having sex with a woman and you think you're doing a good job? You think you're killing her, you're asking her all these sorts of questions. Who's your daddy? Where am I from? What's my name? And then her phone rings and she picks it up and talks normally. And that shit never happened to you. You busy here thinking you're cooked, break, I told you I'm a bad man. I'm taking you to school. And then when the phone rings, she just says, hello? No. Yeah, a little something else. No, it's okay. Hold on. Yeah. It's so cool, especially with the black women. I don't know. Black women, you make it very hard for us to be with. You like copying what the white women do. Like, then you go down on me. What the hell? I know Uganda is a poverty stricken country, but if that's your idea of fighting poverty, I would rather starve. Black women, you make it very hard for you. I dare any black woman now to tell a boyfriend or husband to rub my hair, rub your hands through my hair. I dare you. With all those wings, you can't. You know how smooth a white woman's hair is. My God, when you're rubbing your hands through her hair, it's so nice. So like, oh my God, try to be for a black woman. All you think, put hold up, put hold up. And some of them people on the wind so bad, you will try to wrap your hand through her hair and it will get stuck. My baby, I want. Some women put on the wind so bad that when you go out and then she turns, the wind remains in the same position. You're like, baby, huh?